Crescendo music notation software is perfect for composers, music teachers, and students. Crescendo opens with a sample file which shows you many of the composition tools available in the program. Click on the New button on the toolbar to open a blank composition. Use the Zoom slider on the bottom right of the window to zoom in or out. Change the clef by right-clicking on the treble symbol and selecting the correct clef. You can also change the key signature or add a repetition from this menu. Edit the time signature using the right-click menu also. Alternatively, you can make edits using the signature button on the notation tab by selecting a signature, then clicking on the staff you would like to apply it to. To add a note, simply click on a note in the note toolbox, then click on the staff. When a note is added, the note menu opens. Simply click on an option to add it to a note. Expand any of the menus for a larger view by clicking on the plus in the middle of the colored circle. Each note also has a right-click menu with additional options. To add additional parts to your composition, click on the Parts button on the Score tab. Then, click the New Part button. As you move to empty parts of your page, a new staff will appear. You can change the time signature at any point by right-clicking on the bar and selecting the new time signature. On the right side of your screen, you will see the Dynamics toolbox. Click on a dynamic to select it, then click on the staff to add it to your composition. To name your score, right-click on the default title and select Edit. Enter the title in the text box that opens. You can also make changes to the font from this menu. Play your composition using the Play button on the Score tab. It will start playing from the selected note and will highlight each note as it is played. Click on the Help button in the upper right corner to read the Crescendo Help Guide. For more Crescendo video tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.